I got a plan, but I'm not gonna say it out loud. No! No! Oh, Steam reset day! No! Oh, no! Oh, man!
Round one. Fight!
Nice. That, yeah, electric sometimes crush jabs. I don't know why it's stupid. Suddenly become very aggressive. He recovers really fast from there, huh? One time I did a 2 there. Did True Tekken God again? Well, that's not apparently happening right now. It's not happening. I should have done a mid. Fuck. One choice though. I got a plan, but I'm not gonna say it out loud. No! No! Oh, Steam reset day! No! Oh, no! Oh man! Fuck you, game! Steam reset day! Oh, it's Tuesday, isn't it? Fuck! Come on! Gotta be kidding me, dude. You know this guy? Oh, is he our friend or something? You play him before? Oh. What? Where was the fucking rest of it? Oh my god. Something wrong today, man. That's safe. I'm not getting my inputs, dude. I'm not getting my inputs. Very weird. Very weird. Oh, so lucky this guy. So lucky. Every time I do my raid drive on him, he always makes me evade it because of the wall shit. Just stop using it at the wrong angle because I always drop that the fucking wall. You see how that's safe? It's barely reactable in line. A down two offers? Roll on the floor, don't roll on the floor. Surprising that this guy has reached a rank that last time I saw him he was a Spoochin. A lot of people. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe it's due to the fact that some people really find it difficult to play against Asuka because of her parries and stuff. Maybe that's why. Or maybe he could save scum, but I don't see him save scum in general. least I don't think so.
Round one. Fight.
Nice. That breaks the floor.
KO. Round three. Fight.
I'm talking about, this is what I'm talking about, the parries, man. You got to move those. Political storm!